The People's Discount Pharmacy Limited recently commenced its new initiative with the Ministry of Health to ensure access of COVID-19 vaccines to its clients. National Immunization Manager Tekla Jabatis applauded the initiative and says this provides a great opportunity for people to access vaccines in a comfortable environment.
This is really a partnership between the Ministry of Health and People's Discount Pharmacy. For us at the Ministry of Health, and also the owner of People's Discount Pharmacy, it is important that vaccines become available and accessible to our population. For them, it is about people accessing vaccines in a familiar environment, one that where they always come to access other medications. For us, we think it is a brilliant idea. We always welcome those public-private partnerships. We think it is an excellent avenue to reach out to the people.
Owner of People's Discount Pharmacy Limited, Rosemary Michel, says she is pleased that pharmacies can play a great part in healthcare and encourages people to get vaccinated.
But I want to say, from a pharmacist's point of view, all medications have side effects. The simple aspirin that people take to save their lives can create a lot of problems, right? Otherwise, right? So we are encouraging people, it is important, take the vaccine. It's not only for you, it's for your family, because you can pick up something out there and take it home. And so we encourage people, take the vaccine. It is going to help solve the kind of problems that we are experiencing now.
The COVID-19 vaccination drive at the People's Discount Pharmacy Limited will take place every Thursday at the St. Louis Street branch from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. The Ministry of Health encourages other pharmacies around the island to come on board and make vaccines available to the public. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.